Micah is a very outgoing, hard-headed kid. And so she likes to do anything she can. She likes to play with friends, be outside. So it was shocking. I was afraid that she couldn't be a kid. I wanted her to experience kid stuff. I wanted her to be able to do sports and go play outside. And so when we were diagnosed, I'm like, what's gonna happen at this point? We all have the same journey, but different stories.
I just thought it was amazing what they're doing for children, and I knew that it was something that I wanted to participate in and be a part of. And what I find most meaningful about being a ChemoPal mentor or a JoyRx mentor is just being able to make a positive difference and impact in someone's life, particularly a child's life going through a difficult time. For the long run, she stuck with me, so I'll be around as long as, you know, Micah and her mom Jessica want me here.
We support CCA in their mission to bring together families in the darkest times of their life and make a lasting impact on a child's life so they can continue making those precious memories during their treatments.